still go as we monitor our status for it.
And how's it looking, Billy?
It's now full of liquid hydrogen.
Oh, can they fix that?
No, it means it's go for launch.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
When astronaut Neil Armstrong lands on the moon, invited by the receiving dish in the town of Parkes.
Which town is part of the Apollo 11 mission?
Parkes.
He'll be here on Monday.
Why'd they pick us?
Turns out it's the largest radio telescope in the Southern Hemisphere.
What's it doing in the middle of a sheep paddock?
Service
module
until they reach the moon.
This is the fastest
means of
travel.
Prime Minister will be here on Monday. Oh, and on the news last night, the show
park.
Everyone's so proud.
This is Al Burnett from NASA.
How do they know they won't see it when they
land? Well, we actually know a great deal about the moon.
If we know so much, why go?
Oh, it's important, Bob. Where his first impression of Parkes.
It will be one of the proudest moments in Australia's history.
I think the computer's wiped.
Are we stuffed?
Yep, we're stuffed.
What if you come clean? Just tell NASA.
That we lost Apollo 11.
I wouldn't say that first.
Both men preparing now for EVA.
What's that?
Extravehicular activities.
What? Is everything all right at the dish?
Man's about to walk on the moon.
And he still will. I made a commitment to NASA, and I intend to fulfill it.
And you slap bang in the middle of it.
Tsuki no ue o arukitai. Hitsuji mo boku mo uchiu o yume miteru. Tsuki no hitsuji.